Sorry guys, this is my first time doing the video, and I accidentally pressed the wrong button. But here are all the necklaces. Here's one of the headbands, it has a bow on it. And here is the crown. Here is another headband. And here is the last headband with some roses on it. And here's another blue purse here. And the necklaces are super adorable. And here we have teak. And we also have this little red thing to put here, like a rug or something. And then you can put this on top. And you can put this here or anywhere you want to kind of hold it. And you can also put like the headband on it. And you can also put some necklaces in here to display some stuff. And then you can put that on top and it looks like this. And here we have the shelf, the display shelf. And we have some headbands to put here. And another headband to put there. And we can put this headband here. Right along the side there. And here are some earrings that we can put up here on the display shelf. And then we have some shoes. And then we have these shoes. So now we can put it all in the boutique right now. So put this display shelf right over here, just along the side here. And let's get this mirror and put it on top of here. And we can put this here. And we have some of these purses that we can put here. You can put them any way you want. That purse there. And this purse can go here. And these two purses can go right along here. And this purse can go here. And we have a dress that you can go ahead and put on here. There we go. And then you can put it here to display it. And we have this purse that you can put up here however you want. And these purses can go along the side here. And then we have this silver purse that can go there. And then we have the small purse that can go there. And here we have the sign that can go up here if you want. But let's put the sticker on it first. And you can put it any way you want. Here we have the stickers. So this is the first sticker that we're gonna put on. Let's put it on gently here. And there you go. Now you can put it here if you want. And then I think on the side you can put this sticker here. I want to keep it straight. There you go. And I think you can put this somewhere around here. And also we have all these stickers. We can also put some of these stickers along here. have this fashionable accessories sign, and we can put it right along here. There we go. And here are the rest of the stickers. You can put this one along here. And then you can put this one along the side here. And then here are the rest of the stickers that you can just keep putting on. Yeah, I think this one goes on the other side probably. I'll fix that. There you go. And this one can go on the side here. And then this one can go along the side here. And I love the pattern on these little strips here. And you can go to this side and put the next stick on. I love the diamonds on it. So I think you put this one here. This one you can probably put here. And this one you can put right along the side here. There you go. I'm trying to figure out where this one goes. This one goes right along side here. And it might be a bit crooked. And
these are very tricky. I'm having a difficult time with it.
The other side? Yeah, there's another one on the other side.
So it looks like one goes on both sides, and one goes on the shelf.
Okay, so here you can put these black bows on. And you can, there's two on both other sides. Go. And then we have the shelf here that is the last bow. So that should be all of the bows, I think. And here's this other beach bag here. There you go. And here are all the boxes. Here's this big box that is purple with stripes. So I believe you just do that. Tricky to make these boxes, and on the top you actually can see a bow on it. There you go. Maybe I should move this over and put it here. There you go. And let's start with this yellow one that I think is pretty. It has like these flowers on it. They're beautiful because it's gold. And on the top it has a flower. And then you just do this, I guess. And that there.
Nice. Nice, good to hold everything first, and then you can try to
put it together.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
These boxes are very hard to put together.
Okay, there you go. I think you have to fold it first.
I think you put it on the shelf here. So you can put this one here on that shelf. There you go.
You've got to fold all the creases first, and then you put it together. It's harder when they're little too. The smaller they are, the harder they are too.
Yeah, so I think you can put the boxes over here in this big pink box.
You can put them wherever you want, really.
And this is what the boutique looks like, all decorated. And I love the diamond knob, diamond doorknob. And then here's the cat. And it comes with tons of pairs of shoes and purses. Very cute. And I might move this purse up here. So there's one right over there. And that's what the boutique looks like. Thank you for watching. Bye!